Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I haven't posted in a couple of months. I think last time I posted was either in January or December 2016, January 2017. But it's because my iPad's been flat and all of that jazz. So today I'll be showing you how I curl my hair. I only usually curl the front of my hair, As you can see, my hair, if I curl the front of my hair's either in a bun or a ponytail. I think it looks better in a bun, but if I have my hair in a ponytail after I curl my hair, I would usually have it in a bun and then take it out into a ponytail because it gives a kind of like a curl look. I would like to say sorry for the quality, as I used to film on my iPad. Now I am filming on my computer until I get my iPad charged, and since I didn't have a computer a couple of months ago, during the last couple of months, haven't been able to film. Okay, so I'm just using the VS Sassoon 19cm Instant Heat Ceramic. It is on level 30, which I think is hot. I'm just going to turn the back down to on 15, halfway. Isn't that hot? So I'm just going to grab my hair. I'm actually looking in my bathroom mirror, so I'm not going to be looking at the camera. So I'm just going to kind of like straighten my hair out first. It's hot. So I'm just holding it there for a few minutes, letting it curl like heat. Okay, as you can see, that created a couple of small curls. Now I'm just going to spray it with hairspray. That's my curl for this side. Anyway, so during the next week, if you see videos of my hair like this, it's because I'm gonna be filming them same day I'm filming this. Now they say I'm on the weekend two weekends before Easter. So happy 2nd of April. That's when I'm filming this video. I'm gonna say happy 3rd of April because that might be when I'm posting it. So I've done this side. I've hairsprayed it. It's kind of hard. So I'm just going to do pretty much the same thing with this side. So I might turn it a little bit better because there's a bit more hair inside. Because my hair is uneven. This side that I'm curling now is longer than the other side. Might turn that a little bit better. I'm not 100% sure. Okay, as you can see, that kind of failed. So the ways you know it failed is because on this side, as you can kind of see, there's a big bump. Okay, I'm actually really sick of the natural light. Okay, that gives it a little bit of a film. I'm gonna stand under the light. On this side, there's a big bump, and it just, when you put your hair back, it doesn't look even. It's kind of the same on this side. This side is just a lot more even, and it looks a lot prettier. And if I combed it out like I usually do, it looks a lot better. If you comb it out, make it more loose, but it still looks uneven at the top. So I'm going to take my hairbrush and re-curl it. This time, like so. And I'm not going to be holding it so close to my forehead, as you can see. So hopefully this will work a little bit better. As I said before, sorry for the quality. I can even tell it's terrible quality by looking on my computer screen. So I think that should be good there. Now, as you can see, this one worked a little bit worse. Now with this one, you can actually see the indent. And the curl has formed into three. Okay, there's three there. So I'm just going to brush it out. Same with the other side. Hairspray doesn't do jack to it. Okay, I'm actually going to say, well, one side I like better. I like this side better. It looks more pro-fesh. It looks more fuzzy. It looks cuter. So I think I'm just going to tighten it up a little bit. Then do the same with this side. Actually, I'll do this side first. I think it's because of how long I held it there for too. Another reason it's turning out like this is because I'm holding it like this when I'm curling it. What's my time? Okay, 6:19. There we go. Okay, so this one looks a little bit better than all the other ones. It's like long and straight and then it's curled in. I absolutely love the way it looks. It's, as you can see, there's a bit poking out, and it's more than one curls. I do have water standby if I have hurt myself. Now, those ones are turning out to be a lot more fluffier and bouncier than my other one, which is very, very, very exciting. So now I'm going to curl it one more time just to see if I can get that look. The look that I've been searching for. This, ooh, hot. This whole time. Well, actually, that isn't actually supposed to be a curl. It turned out like a curl, probably because it was really hot. But that's not how it's supposed to turn out. I wonder if I can go like really lightly and it still turns into a curl. I held that really lightly and it still turned into a curl. It is incredible. Just spectacular. I'm going to do a little bit extra hair just to try to. What happens when I cut my hair? It turns into a complete mess. So I'm just not gonna bother about cutting my hair. Leave it kind of wavy looking. Okay, so this is how when I usually cut my hair, I like it loosened. It looks cuter, it looks wavier, it looks unique. That's my video for today. Sunday. The 2nd of April, 2017. Bye guys.